Canterbury has been here before. The Cougars went all the way last year, winning the Class 3A state championship. Many of the key pieces are back. So if winning the title once was fun, going back to back must be twice as nice. After a 2+ hour rain delay, Canterbury taking on Indian Rocks Christian in the regional finals. Sam Keating in the zone for Canterbury. He strikes out the side in the first, 11 for the game. Bottom half, FSU commit Cooper Swanson leading things off with a rope to left center off the base of the wall for a stand-up double. Two batters later, Keating brings him home. Off the mound for a single, the Cougars score 4 in the first. Indian Rocks Christian gets 2 back in the third, so it's 4-2 when Keating picks off John Turner. And then at the plate, Keating crushes this one out of Swanson Stadium. A solo bomb for the Clemson commit. Canterbury wins 8-2 and is going back to the state semis. Seacrest Country Day and Keswick Christian in the Class 2A regional finals. Josue Rivera on the mound for Seacrest, and he is dealing early. Rivera strikes out Josh Paulton for the second out of the first. Now it's Nick Berryman's turn. He goes down swinging too. Unfortunately, the Stingrays never come to bat. Lightning delays and ultimately postpones this game. They'll try again tomorrow afternoon at 2. Now the regional semis, first in 7A. Charlotte hosting Gulf Coast. Second batter of the game. Gulf Coast, Jaime Soto, so long. A solo shot, and the Sharks draw first blood. Gulf Coast gets a stellar pitching performance from Neil Stone. He strikes out 7 over 6 1/3. But after Stone is lifted, the bullpen struggles. It's a one-run game, and the bases are loaded for Charlotte's Chris Nascale. Sends it to right. Kevin Heben saves the game with that grab. Gulf Coast wins. Whew! 3-2. We're dodging raindrops in Class 6A2. Baron Collier squaring off with Ida Baker. After the delay, opening frame, the Bulldogs' Matt McGarty launching a 2-run homer. Ida Baker takes a 2-zip lead. The Bulldogs add another in the fourth on this throwing error, and Ida Baker advances to the regional finals with a 3-2 win. One more in Class 5A. Lemon Bay and Lake Placid are rained out. The Sarasota Herald-Tribune reports they'll try again tomorrow night.